Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Urban Retreat here. Welcome to episode 2 of episode 1 of The Wolf Among Us. If that makes any sense to you, I know what it means, but it's just me. Let's see. Look at the plaque. I don't need to look at the plaque. There we go. Okay, I'm still trying to figure out the controls a little bit. I do understand it. Somewhere. What's this? That's a sign. Stay off the grass. What if I do this? It won't even let me walk on the grass just to be a smartass. What? Oh. Who's over there? Beauty, come out.
Come on out.
Come on out, beauty.
All right.
Beauty.
Hello, Big B.
You and your freaking platforms.
I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No.
Seems a little shady to me.
Damn it, I'm late. Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
Alright.
He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
Look, whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
I thought that was the same thing.
I don't have time to go into it right now. I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go.
Too bad we already know what happens. At least I do. I'm not going to spoil
it's
it if you guys
what
don't.
You might be thinking.
Yeah, I know. I know it's not. Get on to work. Booty, rocking everywhere. Would you stop playing with my feet? I don't know why you have this foot fetish. Hello? Some guard you are.
Hey, you wink?
Nope. Gumball passed out.
Probably for the best.
He is KO. Let's touch it. Nothing? Alright. What do we got here? Check my mail.
Been a while since I got any mail.
Yeah? Can't imagine you would.
Seventh day in a row.
7 days? Hey, I wouldn't complain, buddy. I get mail. It's only bills. Storage, private. I don't even pay attention to that. Well, I don't know which apartment I'm going to, but I'm going. Do. Walk inside the elevator. That didn't rhyme like I thought it was going to. Whoa! Oh, okay, it's just Beast.
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Nope. Nope.
Nope, haven't seen her.
Oh, okay. Sorry to bother you.
Yes, I know, but she asked
me. Damn
it.
Something's going on.
She's got a job. Relax. That's all the more I'm going to say about it. Giggity. New Book of Fables. Alright. So this shouldn't be too hard to get that trophy to unlock all the fable entries. Then we get one for Colin. Don't call me. Phone's off the hook.
Damn. Should have cracked a window.
Stinky pig. The window's open. Just had to crack it a little bit more. See, I know this game's got bad graphics, but I do like this, I guess you could say, this changing storyline based on your decisions. I think that's what I like about Telltale.
What a night.
See, we got a new food.
Why do I even own this? Should have got a smaller one.
Should have got a mini fridge? What do we have? Freezer? I'm hungry. Nope. Got an ice cube tray.
Damn it.
Damn it! Damn it, Bobby! Gotta fill up the damn ice tray. Don't put an empty tray back in the fridge. What's wrong with you? Bluebeard folder? Let's read that.
Bluebeard's file.
Anything? Apparently not. Chinese. So I don't know about you guys, but I'm hungry like every 20 minutes.
Probably a bad sign.
Or probably because you didn't. Turn on the fan. I don't think we need the fan. Whoa. Hello?
Hey. Colin. Get up.
I'm gonna poke you.
Oh, hey, Big B. I'm in your chair, huh?
Yep.
I'm tired, Colin. It's been a long day.
I want to know what fable he came from. Dude, I can get you, like, a freaking doggy bed. Or a big pillow. You got a really funny looking pig ass.
Got a smoke?
Sure. I don't know why you didn't just ask if I could have one. Or if you could have one. There you go. Guess you got the hint.
Thanks. Couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you
want. Oh, it's one of the three piggies.
You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Big B. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Calm down. I'm not.
See, I can get away with that because I can pretend like he's my pet. As long as he doesn't say anything.
That for me?
Nope.
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Big B. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes. It also would have shown everyone how different you are.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
If that was all you were saying, I'd be able to get some rest.
I take it all back. This
hey.
Is why everyone hates you.
I'm trying to be nice.
It wasn't murder. I was hungry.
Yeah, well, I'm hungry now. You don't see me tearing the flesh off of your bones.
But you would if you could.
Maybe.
Probably.
Probably, yeah.
But, no. Hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I bet.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either.
Very true.
Look,
I love how he's holding
a
spear with
one
finger.
It's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands.
Well, the woodsman was being a dick. He had it coming.
Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
I was doing my job, believe it or not.
Your job is to beat the shit out of fables?
Yep.
Sometimes I take them to the farm.
Fuck.
Okay.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing.
Are you sure? Still gets the job done.
That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
No.
Not everyone.
Name one.
Faith. There was a girl.
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example.
Okay, you got me there. I'll give you that.
Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Just take a drink.
That doesn't make
sense. Just give me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second-story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I...
Just give him a drink.
Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
Give him a drink. Not like he needs it anyway. I don't know why we had to give him our drink. I mean, he could get his own.
Thanks,
or we could give him his own, but... The fuck? See? I told you guys that was gonna be nice. First episode. 13 minutes already, and we only made it to his house. That is redonkulous. Who is it?
Housekeeping.
What do you want?
You want a fresh panel?
All right, chill, I'm coming. Snow!
Bigby!
Snow?
What's wrong?
Come with me.
Snow.
Kind of in a hurry.
Snow!
What?
What's up?
Sorry, I'm... What is it?
What happened?
I just can't get into it this second. We need to hurry to...
Who are you?
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
Kind of in a hurry.
These walls are paper thin.
Are they?
We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
Okay. Wolf and sheriff's clothing. Let's go check it out. Does it say Ford across the street? Stop looking at it and pick it up already. Alright, foreign Meeman. Seriously? Oh no! Donkey.
You.
Yep, met her earlier tonight.
She's not a Mundy.
I have no idea,
right?
Actually.
Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown.
A working girl?
A working girl? I'm a working... Oh.
Yes, put it politely. They says what she seemed like.
Woodsman. He attacked her, I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
No. You don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just
not till we have the evidence.
It's just...
See anyone?
Terrible.
So, did you see anyone else?
No. No one.
No cabs? No voices? Mundys?
Maybe, but No. I don't think so. I would remember.
Okay.
Okay.
Big P, did one of us do this?
Probably. Maybe.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on.
Maybe. Hey, people walking out there, cover it up.
Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Oh, man. Now grab the piece of paper out of her mouth, because that's bothering me.
What is?
Her ribbon? Yeah, I kind of figured that.
There's some kind of symbol here.
Take the ring.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I. Strange cut. What did this to her?
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp or something with magic attached to it.
Okay.
She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed. For us to find.
Yeah, but then how do you get the head?
What kind of monster would do this?
Like, how do you keep the blood inside the head so that it spills? I don't know. It would have had to have been close. So maybe if we look around, I was going to say maybe we could find some blood. Maybe a murder scene.
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
Investigate, duh.
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Okay, good idea.
Yeah, I know. We kind of have to look and see. We have to see what's going on here.
Blood.
Drops. Yeah, no shit. Blood. Don't touch it!
I'd say it's been here an hour, maybe.
See, maybe if you weren't freaking drinking. Scrap of fabric. I guess that's part of her ribbon.
Fabric. Looks like
jeans. Jeans, okay.
Doesn't tell me much.
Garbage can. Murder weapon. Oh, somebody got cut on the fence.
Just some loose trash.
Never hurts to check.
Yep, more blood. Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, and left the trail I found earlier.
Yeah, it looks like it came from the other way, though. I think.
Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough.
Which way did that blood come from? See if I can look at it. Oh, see, it really doesn't show you a good path. Yeah, see, I don't know, maybe it looks like they were escaping. I can't exactly tell because it's not a definitive direction, I guess. Alright, hold on. We gotta check around this side too. Why is my cursor wandering like that? Okay, so there's nothing over here. Oh, I think it just stays in one spot, and then as you move, like, the camera moves with it. Snow, get out of my way. Alright, anything down here? Bah! Dude, I would shit my pants.
Nobody there.
How would you know? You didn't even look. Alright, snow. What's this circle? I want to see what that is. Whoa.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time.
Not even the right color. She could have changed, though.
We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books, I'm sure.
Are you 100% sure?
Big P, do you have any idea what's going on? How did this happen? Why her?
I don't know what to say
it's
yet.
It's just so awful.
Sorry, Snow. Just not ready to say yet.
Fine. Let's just get upstairs.
I left Snow unsure because I'm unsure. How would I know what happened?
I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this.
Yeah?
As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it.
I guess it's useless to drag it out.
That's how I feel too. I'm sure he won't be happy, but it's just part of the process. Hopefully he can be rational about it.
I wouldn't hold my breath.
I'm not.
I just don't want him interfering.
'Cause I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll knock all your shit over.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this.
Yep.
Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it.
All right, guys.
I'll meet you at the business office.
Well, we're looking at about 22, almost 23 minutes. Hopefully, I did it a little bit early. So I will catch you guys later. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching the video. And I will catch you later. I'm out.